let's go to you. Jim, zoom in on that tornado on the ground.
That's right, Mike. It did just what I said it was going to do. It was either going to cycle around, it was going to run pretty fast, and it did. It just came right out, just in probably 10 seconds, it dropped this tornado. It's going to be on the west side of Highway 58. I am tracking northbound. I'm on the east.